Extraction is clear. Enemy fire nearby.
Everybody down.
Get to the mortars and start firing.
Cats.
I've got the manifest.
Copy that. Now dump the fuel from those tanker cars.
Zone of action is clear. Roger. Resume patrol.
Okay, I'm releasing the fuel. Released the second valve.
Things are going to get really hot once you light the fire, so be damn sure you're away from there when you strike the match.
Thank you.
sight to behold.
Here we go. Fuck you. How long do you think it'll take to finish these goddamn rails?
Well, the deadline is coming up, so I suppose we'll find out soon.
The boss is getting pretty nervous.
Yeah. All the more reason not to piss him off, yeah?
Shipping from?
Russia. Handwritten notes from David mentions a Flostov.
One of the heads of our double-headed snake.
Yeah. David and Thomas. Biggest, baddest separatist leaders. Slithering around a lethal cell that should be named Cancer.
So who's Flostov? Russian?
Right. Some scientist. Now here's the really interesting part. As soon as Flostov's name came up, Mossad came down on us hard. Seems they're also looking for this guy.
Is Mossad gonna be a help or a hindrance here?
That's what you're going to find out, John. You've got a meet and greet in a nearby region. Somewhat neutral territory, if any place in this godforsaken area is neutral.
I'll see what's up. Is there anything more I should know?
No, John. Sorry. No further intel on Robert.
Jesus Christ, where is he? Knowing him, he's hiding in plain sight, the sneaky bastard.
He's good at what he does. And that's what will keep him alive. I'm doing everything I can, John.
I know.
But JSOC priority is analyzing everything we got on David and Thomas Sitamanitsa. You go get the lowdown on this flow stuff, and try to play nice with the Mossad agent.
Only if Mossad plays nice with me. Out.